The civil rights movement swept across Australia in the 1960s. Many people fought for their basic human rights. The right to walk into shops, cinemas, try on clothes, swim in a public pool, to buy a cuppa from a local cafe, and of course the right to vote. They are part of the movement changing the world. One man, Eddie Koiki Mabo, took the fight to the highest establishments in the land. He challenged the most powerful laws of the country. A legacy of a courageous man, a freedom fighter, a deep thinker, a free spirit, a father, son and brother. A person connected to the history and a visionary that saw long into the future. He knew that things must change for his people.
The messenger breathes his truth with a native tongue. For the future, the journey, an important one. His story was one about birthright. History will remember this great fight. That moment, terra nullius abolished, planted a seed for our people to be acknowledged. Inspire minds with missions of sovereignty. Reclaim our heritage, reclaim our identity. A warrior stands for its beliefs. What is a chief if he never learns to lead? Carry the flags, burn a memoir created for us, and tell our stories so our children believe. George Mice said we deserve the best. The time for change is here, stand proud and show our strength. And in this moment, may we never forget those who fought the battles for us to get respect. Sight, a legacy endured a great fight. Let's not forget David Passy, who shares this moment. That spear that broke a system, so heroic. They are the leaders of which the future will remember. History is the story we speak. The names run deep in your veins. Speak of a world where country remains. June 3, let us march in unity. A single moment that defined our identity. Carry the flags, burn a memoir created for us, and tell our stories so our children believe. Malu Up said we deserve the best. The time for change is here, stand proud and show our strength. And in this moment, let us never forget those who fought these battles for us to get respect.